What's good, Shadow Crew? It's your boy, Nia Shadow here, and welcome to Bucky's Ground, G. I've been scrolling through itch.io, G, and I seen this, bro, and it caught my eyes. It caught my attention, bro. Bucky's, I see you. I don't really like how creepy you look, though. It's always some creepy-ass animal, aka a rabbit, that I'm staring at, I think.
Listen carefully, Jacob. You are in danger. As soon as you wake up, you will find yourself lost. We call this different place Cancoban. There's not much to explain, but go to the warehouse and find your flasher.
My flasher?
The flasher can help you.
Flashlight.
It is your angel. Once you enter the playground, you will see chocolate, Jacob. Collect them. But you're not alone. There is a creature here. He commands this place, and it hates yellow light. When the yellow lights go out, it will steal the chocolate. You'll know when it wants to play. Soon as it approaches you, flash it at the right time, and he will leave. Then the chocolate will be back once more. Simple, right?
No!
Find the chocolates, flash it, and save them. Do not let it catch you. I will help you. Jacob,
I don't know who to be afraid of. You are the thing that's supposed to be chasing after me. Bro, who's the demon that was talking to me at first, bro? Who am I? What the fuck am I looking at?
Hey there! Looks like we have a new recruit.
What type of
crap? Here in Cancoban, we love to play, laugh, and run around. We can scream, jump around, tell stories, and dance around forever.
I don't want to dance with you.
However, there is one rule. No yellow lights. I do not like them. It burns my eyes. So come closer. Come play in my playground.
Bro, what is your posture? Ew! What the fuck is this creation? Hell no, give me the door. What is this? Camera? Oh. Brisbane daily experiment going wrong? Local scientists seemingly opened a portal to a new realm themed after a playground at night, and they were working to establish a town in the realm known simply as Cancoban, when suddenly something exploded and things got out of hand quickly. As of now, the realm is abandoned and people are speculating the realm's true purpose for existing. Stay tuned for more info. Where did he go? Gru was here just a second ago. Oh, no. I don't want to be here. How do you just wake up? Like, how do you just wake up in an area like this? You must have been eating shrooms or something, bro. Oh my god. Where? I can't see anything. Whoa! Oh hell no. Homie can teleport. No, bro, I wanna leave. Give me the chocolate. Oh my god. Yo. Oh my. Nah, get in the corner. Stay in the corner. Where you at, G? Oh, what's good? No, bro. No. I'm hitting every I'm going straight to a corner every time, bro. Take a picture, it lasts longer, buddy. All of these are Hershey bars, bro. Or Twix bars. Am I just collecting chocolates? That's it. Got it. Where are you, buddy? Go straight into a corner. I already figured out your game, G. Ooh. Nah, he might come back for seconds. Yep, goodbye. You are not on my level, Mr. Bunny Man. It ain't Easter no more, but Easter almost here. All right, come on. Let me get this last chocolate piece. Oh, screw you, buddy. Bro, I couldn't even do anything. Oh, no shot, it's just resetting me. Oh, I gotta redo this. Screw you. You keep coming, I keep flashing. I flash my titties, bro.
Huh?
Flash all my titties.
Huh?
Get in the corner. I'm about to flash, bro. Where are you? Whoa! No way! No way! No way! No way the game just did that. No, the game juked me! Let's go! I knew there was more. Good thing I didn't give up. Good thing I didn't give up. Alrighty, that didn't take like 20 minutes.
Jacob, there is still more to find. Be careful. It only gets worse from here.
Oh, I know.
I know you can do this.
No, I cannot. Save who? I'm just collecting chocolates. Whoa! Nah. Him coming in the house is dead ass scary. No, you're not coming in here. I'm hiding in the house every time. There's no way. There's no way. And whose house this is? Yep, back in the house. 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 Oh, your big Oompa Loompa self can't get in the house. Look at you, Goofy. I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't know where he's coming from. He's like running. Somehow I survived that, bro. Somehow, like, his big ass finger got into the camp. Oh my god. And I have to restart. There's no way this game had me starting all the way from the beginning. There's no shot. I think it did. What? What? Y'all want me to finish off the entire game of Bucky's Ground? You already know what to do with that like button and subscribe button for you, bro. I've been playing this for a good 20 minutes now, bro. I'm just over it. But if you guys enjoyed the video of Bucky's Ground, you already know what to do with that like button and subscribe button for you, boy. And you guys stay shy, I'm gonna catch you shops in the next video. Peace.